everyone, and welcome back to Low Carb Crazy. Guess where we went today? We went to Dunkin' Donuts. Why not?
Dunkin' Donuts.
So if you want to watch, stay tuned. Okay, so to start off with, you can get stuff at Dunkin' Donuts, but no donuts. Stay away from the donuts.
No donuts. And no bread, no rolls, no buns.
No buns. So they have this sandwich called, it has like egg on it, and it has egg, cheese, and
it has a vegetable
turkey.
Egg.
Yeah, it's vegetable eggs. And turkey, it's like an omelet, and then the cheese and the turkey. And there we go. That's what that one looks like. Okay, that's mine. And this is the other one I wanted to show you guys. These guys were very nice. We ordered in such a weird way, and I felt so bad, but don't feel bad.
Yeah, we felt bad, but you know what? They said they actually get this all the time. We're like, oh, I'm sorry we put you through such a hassle, because we said, oh, no rolls, no buns, and I love croissants with the sandwiches, but, and instead we just were getting two egg patties and getting the meat and cheese in the middle of two egg patties.
Yeah, so let me show them this one.
Yeah.
This one is, I think, which one was this, the muffin one?
Yeah.
I think this was the muffin one. I asked for an extra egg, so it makes like an egg, cheese, and then in the center, it is sausage. Doesn't that look good? Okay, so that's that one. So I got two, and I wanted a drink, so I got myself some decaf coffee with cream, and I put my own stevia in it.
And I got a regular small iced coffee, and I said, you know what? Just put heavy cream in there, nothing else.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and it's delicious.
And you ordered what, bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich or something?
I have a new supplement that I've been taking, but I didn't want to say anything until I've tried it for a couple of months to see if it works. There's a new supplement that I take, and I take it right before each meal. It's called CLA, conjugated linoleic acid. It's a type of healthy fat. And taking it before each meal, you're supposed to lose weight or prevent you from gaining weight. It's been working. I haven't gained any weight. In fact, I've lost a couple of pounds. They have a brand name for this called Tonalin, but they're calling it CLA, and it's been around for a while, but since you're on keto, you want to increase different types of healthy fats. I did some research, and it turns out that it also helps to reduce cholesterol in the body and give you a healthier profile in your blood work of good fats, stuff like that. So down the hatch.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna take, while he's taking his pill, I'm gonna take my first bite of this. Look at that, the egg and the sausage and cheese. I'm gonna take my first bite because I already cut a piece out.
It smells good.
Mm-hmm. It is good. I'm eating it dry with no ketchup because ketchup has sugar. You're probably saying, well, isn't it a little dry? When you're hungry, it works wonders because
we're hungry. We're on the road and we're hungry.
Yeah.
This is dinner.
And I didn't pay for this. How much was this?
Oh, believe it or not, it was only $21 for, and I have three sandwiches.
That's really good.
And she has two sandwiches and coffees, and it was like $21, maybe $22.
That's
and
really,
I gave
really
a $2
good.
Tip, so a whole dinner for $24 after tip and tax.
Yes, and I'm starving because I didn't eat all day, so this is my one meal. And this is sausage.
So I got the bacon, egg, I got a bunch of things.
Shake it.
Yes, I did wash my hands with hand sanitizer. Bacon, egg, I got bacon, egg, and cheese. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that looks good. Yum! You better eat that before I eat it.
Okay. You got it. Let's get that fork and knife cranking.
Yeah, this is really good. Thank you, Lord, for this food and mood.
Thank you, God, for providing.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So, yes, apparently you can do keto even at Dunkin' Donuts when you're on the road. All right. Yeah. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Thanks for the idea, sweetheart. It was a great idea.
Yeah. Well, I know a lot of people like fast food, and that's probably all they have. Some areas only have fast food. It's like when you're in a rush and you're out and about and you're hungry. Oh, geez, I didn't prepare for today for my meals. What do I eat? This is what you do. This is literally what you have to do.
Yeah.
And it works.
Before indoor dining was banned because of the situation that's happening right now, normally we would go inside of some type of pizzeria or a small diner and get something healthy to eat, you know, a real dinner, but we can't do that.
Right.
So we have to do something that's available when we're on the road like this. So this is, you know, this is what we've been doing, giving you examples of what can be done.
Mm-hmm. It's really good too. I'm enjoying mine.
But we love going to diners and sitting down and relaxing and having like a healthy meal, but we can't do that right now.
No, we're in a rush. We're kind of in a rush, and plus we can't go inside of a diner anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's outdoors. Mm-hmm. And it's very hot today, so I wouldn't want to be sitting outside in the heat.
It's a little humid, yeah.
I think it might even rain, because it looks like it's...
Yeah, it looks like it's starting to have some
rain. We're going to get a storm from all the humidity. Mm. So this is my other sandwich. It's egg, sausage, there's Billy's.
Mm. That's a bacon. I love bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. These are real eggs.
Mmm. Yummy. So good. I got a medium coffee. There you go.
Mmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure, that looks good.
I got a medium coffee. And I brought my own Stevie. And then I just put a little bit of I asked them to put
cream.
Heavy cream in there. If they had the heaviest cream they have, because it has less carbs.
Yep. She carries Stevia.
The heavier the cream, the better the carbs.
I think she has some packets called Stevia in the raw.
No, it's just Stevia.
Oh, is that what it is?
I don't have the raw one. Oh, wait, you're right. It is the raw one. I had the other one before that. I confused myself.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many different brands of stevia.
Yep.
But I love sweet leaf stevia. That's the best one. It has the lowest carbs.
Mm-hmm.
The lowest glycemic index, yep. Spike, blood sugar spike. I think stevia is the best way to go for sweeteners, really.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a raindrop?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. It rained on us.
Last time,
oh,
when we were
no
doing
more.
The Mike's one,
mm-hmm.
It always rains on Wednesdays in New
Jersey. Hey, what is it with Wednesdays and rain?
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
Wednesday rain.
Mm-hmm. Hey guys, she has a new hairstyle,
mm-hmm.
And I love it. She has a pullback, but she got some highlights.
That was in yesterday's video.
Beautiful, beautiful haircut. I love it. I just wanted to say she's beautiful.
Aww.
So anybody who, thanks for inviting me, by the way, to be.
You're welcome. But does anybody have a toothache already?
Okay. But listen, I wanted to say thanks for joining us. We would love you to write a comment, to say hi, tell us where you're from. That would be awesome.
Also, if you have any questions about keto.
If you have questions about keto.
I got the keto brain right here. This guy right here.
Yeah, I've done a lot of research over the years. One of the recent pioneers of the low-carb diet was Dr. Atkins. And actually, my mom and I were both patients of his back in the late 1980s. Especially my mom was seeing him for a number of medical conditions. And I started learning about it all the way back then and just kind of researched it on and off. And I learned about the traditional keto diet, where it was kind of high in healthy fats and low in carbs and high in fiber and stuff like that.
There we go. Down the gullet.
What is this? Now, what do we have here?
I thought you showed them that.
I had three different types of sandwiches. I think I got two. Whoa.
So you get to see the cheese melting in there. It's oozy. Whoa. And this is real eggs and real sausage and cheese. It is American cheese, probably a lower grade cheese, but it's better than nothing in your belly when you're hungry. That's very good.
We're in a little bit of a rush because we have another church meeting coming up. We are in between meetings.
Wednesday is a very busy day.
Yeah, but we get to do this and it's a lot of fun.
That's the yolk.
I love eggs.
You got the whole yolk on the bottom.
I know, it's good. So these are real eggs. It's got the yolk and everything. I love egg yolks.
And they have the most fat.
Mm-hmm.
Those of you who are new to keto, like, don't be scared to go to places and ask for... Wow! That was a major lightning strike. Sorry. Uh-oh. That just, like, threw me off. That was big, Bill.
I didn't see it.
Holy moly. Anyway, that scared me a little bit. I got thrown off guard. What was I talking about?
Nothing to be scared of, silly.
What was I talking about? That hit something.
You said, people, don't be afraid to order keto when you go out to different places. If you got to tell people, you got to make a special order, and say, sorry, I do have a special order, and you say what you got to say. We've said this before. You know, if you don't, you know, you're going gluten-free, and
well, I've heard a lot of people say that no they buns. Can't stick to it because it's too expensive. But you spend money on everything. You're going to spend money on food. Like, I went to the dollar store yesterday and found keto items. You could go to the dollar store. You could go to Aldi, and you can look for sales on meat. And you don't have to have beef, and you don't have to have the most expensive meats either. You can use chicken, like whatever is on sale. You can get chicken thighs. You can get chicken wings. You can get whatever they have that's on sale. You don't have to go with the expensive
And you can buy stuff. Healthy fats that come in bottles or tubs and use them for a long time and put them on your food to get your healthy fats.
Mm-hmm.
And red meat, if it's too expensive, maybe only eat that once a week with your recipes. If you buy good quality extra virgin olive oil, good quality extra virgin coconut oil, mm-hmm. and avocado oil, those are the three really good ones. And so you would buy less expensive foods and then just make sure to incorporate these oils and these healthy fats onto the food as a way of getting in the healthy fats to quench your appetite, to get the keto going in your diet, and it will keep your appetite quenched, because if you eliminate carbs but you're not eating a little bit of healthy fats, you're going to be hungry probably in the beginning. So
this is iced coffee decaf. Ooh, that's a nice shot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm. This is very good.
I got two more bites, guys, of my meal, of my dinner. And I'm like, I'm feeling full already. I mean, that's a good thing about keto, is like you feel full quicker. I really feel full. I only had that one sandwich, and now I'm eating this one. It's like I can barely make it. It's because it's eggs. Protein really fills you up. Protein is wonderful. It's very good. And he has a third sandwich. Wow.
I have a third sandwich.
He's a hungry man.
What do I have here?
Same thing as before. There you go.
Oh. Isn't that yummy?
You killed your egg.
Thank goodness.
You can pick it up like a sandwich, too, if your hands are
clean. I could.
But I like the forked method.
Thank goodness for hand sanitizer, because I did use it thoroughly before this.
You have to.
Mm-hmm. I could use a napkin and just pick it and eat it like a sandwich if you wanted to. Look at that. See? So, Diana, I think the people want to know, and I want to know, out of all of the fast food or takeout places that you or you and I have done so far, what is your favorite one?
Wendy's. Wendy's is by far my favorite because Wendy's has that really good salad.
And yeah, good beef too.
The last time I went there, we didn't have it on video, but we went there again after the video that we did on Wendy's, and they gave it to us in a lettuce wrap. And then the one before that, they just put lettuce like in the thing, and then we ate it like that. I enjoyed it with the wrap too.
We tried it differently. I have a picture of it. We tried it differently where they just made a lettuce wrap.
Yeah, I'm going to put it in. I'm going to show you. So that's what it looked like. With the lettuce wrap. It was very, very good. It was so good. And guys, let me tell you, I'm full. And plus, I still have all this coffee to drink.
We still have a couple of minutes.
So yeah, guys, you guys like my hair. I got some crazy streakage going on in here. My friend went kind of crazy on my hair. She's a hairdresser, and she's a wonderful person.
We have a wonderful friend, two wonderful friends who are hairdressers. They own a hair salon.
Husband and wife.
They're members of our church, and they are a
great, awesome people.
Great husband and wife team, wonderful people, very talented hairdressers. They have a successful business.
They're great. Jersey Shore is a big place. We actually go to church. It's 45 minutes away from where we live. Anything else you want to
I have my vitamins that I always take with dinner. I'll tell people what I do. Sometimes on keto, now in the vegetables you do get vitamin C, but sometimes, I mean, I like to be aware of, sometimes you want to make sure to keep your electrolytes going to stay healthy. So make sure you're consuming healthy electrolytes, which are things like potassium, sea salt, magnesium, things like that. You want to make sure that those are in your diet and how you research things, are, especially over time. So what I take, you know, divided up between lunch or dinner, whatever it is, every day, zinc. I'm taking the chiolic garlic that is designed to keep your cholesterol low. It's very healthy for you. I've talked about that before. Put the links. So these are things I've been doing for years. Like I said, my cholesterol improved. They help me lose weight. I get sick less since I've been taking them. So, and I have them, so I be taking them.
So you take chiolic garlic, vitamin C.
This is the chiolic garlic, and it has something in it mixed in it called lecithin, and something in it called lecithin, and it helps keep the bad cholesterol down and keep your healthy cholesterol up.
So that's the chiolic garlic.
Very good. I have better vitamin C than that, but that's a vitamin C tablet, 1,000 milligrams.
1,000 milligrams. Wow.
So I do take 1,000 milligrams per day.
Zinc.
Yeah, see, you get, because I give her some, so she knows what they
are. I don't like zinc. It's bad. It's good for you, but I don't like it.
Magnesium. I like the magnesium in a capsule.
And that's magnesium in a capsule, and that helps you do what?
I take two.
Helps
two,
your muscles.
I take two different kinds of magnesium, alternating them. One is magnesium citrate to help with your digestion and regularity, and they do help your electrolyte balance, they help your nervous system, and they help your muscles to stay loose, stay healthy, you know, and help your nervous system and stuff like that.
And I think on the keto diet, you need more magnesium.
A little more magnesium, yeah.
Yeah, so when you're on a ketogenic lifestyle, you do need more magnesium. You should add it to your diet. It's a good idea, anyway.
You guys have seen this around, never leave home without it.
Yes, always bring water with you wherever you go, so you don't get tempted to buy bad stuff. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed our little mukbang. Mukbang. How the heck do you say it?
I heard on YouTube that it's actually pronounced mukbang.
Somebody who watched our previous video said it was a lovely little picnic.
It's like a picnic.
It's like a little picnic.
with air conditioning in the car.
I think we should call it picnic. I like picnic better than muffin.
I think it was a couple from, they said they were from Oregon that wrote us a nice message.
That was very sweet. To say, hi, shout out to you
shout
guys.
Shout out to you and thank you very much.
Sue and Tom, I think their name was.
Yeah.
I'm sorry if I got your names wrong.
We heard from
I'm
some
terrible with names. Yeah,
we heard from some nice people. We appreciate it.
So shout out to you guys and God bless you. Thank you for watching us. And whatever you do, guys, do it well and be well.
God bless.
God bless.